Welcome back to Let's Play Resident Evil 0 Part 11 now. Our last episode we got a little lost trying to find Rebecca, and I did find her off camera. Sorry, she was really only like 2 doors away, but here we go, back into the game.
Rebecca! Hang on. I'll pull you up.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. Just keeping my word. We promised to cooperate with each other. Remember?
This is Rebecca. Over.
Rebecca, this is Enrico. Have you managed to locate Cohen yet? Over. Rebecca, answer me.
No, sir. I have not found him yet. I'll continue to search for him. Over.
Rebecca.
My first mission, and I've already disobeyed orders. So much for my great law enforcement career. Oh well, probably won't live long enough to worry about it. Billy, I just need to know. I need to know the truth. Did you kill 23 people? I'm not going to judge you. I just want to know.
Nah, I was only 22.
It was around this time last year. Our unit was ordered to Africa to intervene in a civil war. Our mission was to raid a hideout of some guerrilla forces located deep inside the jungle. But the hideout was far away from our entry point. Some died from the heat. Others were killed by the enemy. In the end, only 4 of us survived. Only, there was no guerrilla hideout.
What do you mean?
The idiots in charge had us operating based on wrong information. But we couldn't just go back home empty-handed, oh no. Our leader ordered us to attack an innocent village.
Get rid of them! Kill them all!
Please, sir! Cease fire immediately!
Shut up! Do it!
Did you execute those innocent people?
Forget about it. Doesn't matter anymore. That was then, this is now. Besides, you said you wouldn't judge me.
I'm not judging you, but it does matter. Look, now my people think you killed those MPs in the van, but I don't think you did. It was those zombie dogs, right? When they attacked the van, you were able to escape. Isn't that right?
You don't get it. I've only got 2 choices left. Either report to the Marines and serve out my sentence, or keep on running for as long as I can. That's all.
Well then. Okay, so let's... What's this? Ink ribbons? Let's go ahead and grab that. Oh, it's a wooden box. It looks like it was once filled with gunpowder. Well, that's random. I want you to pick up the ink ribbon. There we go. And let's go ahead and save. There's a typewriter. Record data. Why, yes. Loading, please. Not Africa. So yeah, in our last episode, we kind of had a hard time finding Rebecca at the end. But yeah, she was like right... about like 2 doors away from me. So I just found her and picked up from there. And let's see what's up in this room. Oh, you know, this is where I got her from, duh. Oh, you know what? We can actually use her now for the puzzle. I gotta move Billy around. Hope this is the right one. It does look like it. Is it? No, I don't think it's in that room. This might be the room. I can't remember. Is it? Oh yeah, this is it. Okay.
I'll check it out.
Okay.
Alright. So let's switch to Rebecca and go up into the control room. We're gonna have her get some ammo before we do this. There's a lot of handgun ammo. Yes. The guns have been taken apart. Parts are gun parts all over the place. Okay, so let's see. I've got almost 100 rounds just for her. Take the handgun ammo, yes. There's 3 boxes of bullets here. Now we have 113, okay. And there's something in there and I can't. Oh wait, there we go. Boom. Ooh, Magnum ammo. Yeah, we don't have a Magnum yet though. Wishful thinking? It's locked. Oh! Oh, wait a minute. We'll figure it out when we get him back. Let's do this. There's a control panel here. Press a button. Let's go left. Okay. Billy, go here. What happens if you press center? Anything that's gonna come after me in here? Alright, let's try pushing the other button. Right. I didn't do anything. Wait, what was that? Alright, I can't do anything yet. Let's try the center button again. Okay. Now we can move through here. Can we use this? Press the button, yes.
Battle sequence initiated.
What?
Locking door.
Oh, crap. Oh, that is a hunter. Fuck, dude, come on, man. That is not cool. Are y'all dead? Are you dead? Hey! Ugh, that was not cool, guys. I can't carry this. Crap. I think I need that. What items do I have? Okay, let me go over here a little bit. That's probably all I need, right? Can I get back up to her? Oh, I can. Cool. Whoops. So let me go up here and drop that off. Or no, I don't even need to drop it off. I can just use that key. Alright, this is what it's for. It's locked. Appears to be a key to a locker. Whoops. Use? Aha! I was right. Really? I unlocked something to get another locked something. Yes, take the case. What did we get? What's in the case? Examine. Keypad there. It's locked via combination. Lock. Looking closely, you notice numbers 385 written on the corner. What? Okay. Turn dial. Oh crap, wait, what was the number? I completely forgot. Yeah, 385. Lock is open. Oh yeah, there's something inside. What is that? Handgun parts. Okay. A set of various parts consisting of a scope and a scope mount. Equipping these on a handgun will greatly increase the gun's firing precision. Okay. Let's see what this looks like now. Ooh. A custom handgun that is fitted with a scope for greater accuracy. These modifications make it easier to hit a target's weak point. Nice. Okay, let's go get that key now. Oh, you know what? Let's switch back to the handgun now. Alright, go grab the key. And I'm trying to remember which key that is. I don't even know. Well, I guess we'll find out in a second. Ah, take the facility key. Why don't we go ahead and take a look at that. And, it's inscribed with the water design. And if I'm not mistaken, that is for the, where the grenade launcher is at. Or where you initially find it in the mansion. So let's see if it is.
Come on.
Roger.
Alright, come on, Rebecca. Is there any. Oh, wait, hang on. Before we leave, is. Rebecca, come on. Yeah, get out of my way. I can try to get you out of my way. We have everything we need in here. Alright, looks good. Let's go. Back to the mansion. And we'll go ahead and use that. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's where the key goes. We may want to. I'm trying to remember if there's going to be any enemies. Oh, there's some shotgun shells in here, I think. Isn't that where I dropped them off the last episode? Try to get as much of these. Yeah, I think this is. Oh, yep. No! That's just first aid spray. Looks like. Okay, I thought I left ammo in here. Maybe I didn't. I see the first aid spray, but I don't really want that. Let's go use the water key. Hope I'm going the right way. Man, this place is huge. Why are we still. Oh, yeah, that's right, because, like, we're cut off from leaving. I was gonna say, why are we still here? Obviously, this place ain't very safe. I ain't even trying to be safe, like, it's trying to creep you out. Creak! Oh, there we go. Now I know where I'm at, and should be able to navigate my way to where I want to go. There's a blue herb there, there's some green. Am I even hurt? No, I'm good. So I'm not even gonna worry about getting those. And let's see, we gotta go up here. No zombies in here. Nope, we passed the door. Now, are there gonna be any new enemies? Oh, there's some bugs. I'm surprised we gotta kill those bugs. Luckily, there's no. I don't think there's any enemies in here, at least. There might be. Nope. Okay, we're back to the main hall. So, to get to the. It's upstairs. And that'll take you back to where she fell down. Should be through this door. creak. Every time you open that door, there's some creaking noise. Stupid mansion. Ooh. Yep, there's the door. Okay. Okay, use the water key. You don't seem to need this key anymore. Throw it away. Geez, all that for one door. Let's see what's in here. Okay, broadcast room. Can we go in here? Do we want to go in here? That might be the real question. Do we want to go in here? Okay, it's quiet. I don't see anything yet. Is there anything here? Whoa! Oh, come on. No, 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 no. You know what? You can stay in here for now. I don't want to deal with you. Holy crap, why? Jeez, are you just gonna pop into every room? Holy crap. Ah, empty bottle, okay. If I could find some gasoline, I'd be a little bit happier. And I don't see anything over here. There's a piano, do I need to play it? The piano is covered with dust, but it looks as playable. Play the piano. Yeah, go ahead. All right, Billy, way to go. That was cool. We got more Magnum rounds. I'm gonna see if we can give those to Rebecca here, because I don't need them. I feel like I've forgotten that somewhere. Like, I'm getting all this Magnum ammo, and I don't even have a Magnum. Oh, there's the battery! Take the battery. Oh, I hope this doesn't close the thing. No. Okay, I think we're gonna go ahead and end this here. We're gonna go ahead and pick up the battery in the next episode and see where it takes us and everything. If you liked it, please, give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Thanks.